The mihi animas cetera tole, give me souls, take away the rest. Father John po, SDB. We are now in the 17th Sunday in Ordinary Time, and our celebration for today through our readings presenting to us a wonderful reality once again about our God. A God who cares, a God who can see what we need, and He is ready to give everything for us, to provide for our need. Our gospel for today is taken from the Gospel of John chapter 6 verse 1 to 15. No, this is the multiplication of the loaves. And here we will see in the beginning of the gospel, God sees the needs of His people. At napantig ang kanyang puso. That's why He wishes to feed them. No, He wants to give what they need. Alam ng Diyos ang ating pangangailangan. Yun po ang unang-unang pinaparating sa atin ng ating ebanghelyo. God is a very sensitive God, and He knows what we need. But He is now the second thing, the challenge that is really being presented to us in our celebration. The faith that obeys. Obedience. Kasi makikita po natin dito, yes, God knows what we need. And God is telling to us, if you have faith in me, you have to do this. You have to live what you believe. Because in our first reading, together in our gospel, pinapakita po dito that yes, may pangangailangan, and He commanded something for us to do. And both in the first reading and in our gospel, they obeyed what the Lord asked them to do. And because of that, miracles happened before their eyes. Nakita nila mga milagrong nangyari because they trust and they follow. I think this is the message of our celebration for today. How much do we live the faith that we accepted? No, kung tayo naniniwala, we have to live it. We have to submit everything before the Lord. Yes, ang dami nating problemang hinaharap, pagsubok sa buhay, pero kung tayo nananampalataya, ano sabi niya? Cast all your burdens upon me and do not be afraid because I am your God. Yun po ang kanyang panawagan sa atin. Kung kaya nga po ang ating pangalawang pagbasa, ito naman po yung sinasabi, if you believe, you have to live according to the will of God, pleasing to the eyes of God. Kung kaya ang ating salmong tugunan, taken from Psalm 145, the hand of the Lord feeds us, He answers all our needs. He knows what we need, and He's ready to do everything. We just have to trust Him, and if we trust Him, we will obey Him. So how deep is your faith, and how willing are you to follow and be obedient to the teachings and to the commands of the Lord? And therefore, if we do this, I believe something great will happen. So once again, my dear friends, God bless us all.